dad tell me that for our workout for today? We got an awesome little lower body strength and power piece and then a fun little conditioning one. All right, it's gonna burn. I'm excited to get to it. First though, some mobility. So for today, we're gonna go knight and hammy stretch. So knight, we're here sitting up tall, but at the same time pushing those hips down for 5 seconds. Then we're gonna straighten that front leg, reach for the toes for 5 seconds. We'll go for a minute each side. All right, then gonna take it down into the butterfly. Pull those heels in as close to our body as we can. Push those knees down to the ground, sit up tall. We're gonna go for 2 minutes on this one. So the idea during the 2 minutes is we loosen up, we should be able to get those legs a little bit lower. All right, then we'll go general warm and floor routine. Then strength and power today, we're gonna go with split squats, okay? So not the Bulgarian ones where our foot is elevated. These ones will actually just be split out like this, kind of in a real long stride. And then what we're gonna do is we're gonna hold the weight right here. We're gonna go down, kiss that back knee to the floor. And when we do this, what we're looking for is this front leg, this knee should be right over this ankle. Our back, our hip should be right over this knee, okay? So if we're in the right position, that's how it looks. And then we'll push right back up. Boom, just like that. We're gonna go 10 on one side. We'll switch the setup. We'll go 10 on the other. Then we're gonna rest for 30 seconds. Then we're gonna go with 5 single leg box jumps, okay? So again, we're gonna load it up on one leg. We'll jump, land on both, come on down. We got 5 on one side, 5 on the other. We'll rest a minute before we start it over. All right, then today's burner, our workout today. It's gonna be 3 rounds or the 14 minute cap, whatever comes first. You're gonna have to move. All right, we're gonna start with 100 squat jumps. So squatting all the way down, and then when we jump, we just have to get those feet off the ground. Doesn't have to be super high. It's intended really to just burn the legs. So it's 100 of those, and then 30 alternating dumbbell squat cleans, just like that. But again, it's 3 rounds, okay? Don't let the simplicity of these movements fool you. It is gonna burn. You're gonna have to hustle, get ahead of that pace to beat that time cap. You guys get out there, and we'll see you later.